Wrestling, Gold Rush 2019. It's about the history books. It's been an awesome, awesome event that we've had here. I've got a special guest right here. Come on in here. I've got the young gun, Chandler Hopkins. He's been in the area. He's been absolutely on fire. Had a match tonight with
Christian Bell, Prince Bell, whatever Bell he is, right?
The PCW Heavyweight Champion.
He's had some cheating tactics lately.
Lots of stuff that he's been doing to hold on to that title. You got to see that firsthand.
Yeah. I wasn't a very good fan or a big fan of that at all. Like, I was expecting a good one-on-one, a good gentleman's championship match. Like I would expect when I come to XWE. But instead, I get the ring with Prince Bell, who literally tried cheating how many times? He just happened to get that one lucky one at the end. I see you, Prince. I see you.
Absolutely. There'll be a lot more things for the future here in the XWE for you, Mr. Hopkins. Lots of big guys. I know Mr. Curtis is going to be looking at that stuff. I know you're still in top contention. Any big plans, any big ambitions you've got while you're here in the area?
You know, XWE is always nice. I always bring me in. I always work with what I do elsewhere. I won't be here next month, but you better bet your bottom dollar that I'll be back in the month afterwards. And I want championship gold around my waist. I want a good, actual, nice, clean bout for it. Every time I turn around, it seems like somebody got cheated to get over on.
Seems like that's been going on quite a bit.
Yeah, XWE, get on your officials. Let's fix this. Let's not have this problem no more. Should be a champion tonight. Not. So.
There you go. Young Gun Chandler Hopkins. He's going to be in the area for a while. Watch out for him.
Yeah.